In this test, Gentoo was applied to one half of a metal substrate. Part of the application was done with a spray gun. The other part of the substrate had Gentoo applied to it using a standard paint roller. After the Gentoo coating dried completely, spray paint was sprayed on both halves of the surface. The paint applied to the Gentoo coated side immediately beaded up. It was clear that the paint was not adhering well to the surface. The spray paint was allowed to dry overnight. Using xylene, a household sponge, and a shop rag, the paint was easily removed. The same was not true of the untreated side.